Good morning, Damascus. Today is Friday, January 10th, 2013. I'm Devin Sauter.
And I'm Sheridan. Welcome to our last show of the semester. Now, let's get on to your morning announcements.
The SGA will be holding a dance on Saturday, March 15th, from 8 to 11 p.m. in the main gym. Tickets will be $10. This is a Sadie Hawkins dance, so ladies, get ready. It is your turn to invite someone.
This is the final call for all males who may be interested in participating in Mr. Damascus. If you are interested, please see Ms. V in room 231 by Friday, the 17th. Currently, Ms. V only has 5 males who have signed up. If she does not have at least 8 males commit to participating in Mr. Damascus by Friday, the 17th, the show will be canceled.
This week, we are going to switch things up a little bit. Instead of our usual fitness tip of the week, WDHS is launching a push-up challenge. Now let's take a quick look at a preview for this upcoming challenge.
Hey, I'm Nick Strokis, and this is the push-up challenge.
We don't care. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
I'm selected to do the push-up challenge. We're trying to find the person in school who can do the most push-ups. The record beat is 40. Go.
I can do, like,
1, 2, 3, 4, 6.
Mr. Dickey's sociology class and the environmental club are collecting old cell phones, empty inkjet cartridges, aluminum can pull tabs, and Campbell soup product UPC codes for recycling and fundraising projects. Please save up those items and drop them off in room 134.
Physics. Attention all students who are currently enrolled in a physics class. The physics club will provide tutoring on Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays before the midterm. Come to Mr. Pisanic's room after school on one of these days if you need help with the curriculum. Good luck studying.
Relay for Life kickoff. Relay for Life is hosting a dine-in night on Tuesday, January 14th at Lido's Pizza, where a portion of that day's income goes to Relay for Life of Damascus. I kind of hope to see you there.
Men's volleyball, calling all Hornets who love chipotle. The men's volleyball team will be hosting a fundraiser this coming Monday, January 13th from 4 to 9 p.m. at your Damascus Chipotle. All you have to do is mention boys volleyball when you order your burrito or take a flyer.
Swim and dive. Come support our swimmers and divers Saturday, January 11th at the Germantown Indoor Swim Center at 9:15 a.m. as we take on Einstein.
Now let's check in with the WDHS AOIT team for the Tech Tip of the Week.
Tech Tip of the Week, bottom.
Welcome to the Tech Tip of the Week.
This week we'll be showing you how to use the snipping tool.
Say you want to take a screenshot of a website, but you only need part of it.
Instead of using print screen, we can use the snipping tool.
Go to the page you want to screenshot. Click on the start button.
Search snipping tool.
Click on it.
Choose your type of snip. We recommend the rectangular snip.
Click and drag your cursor to make the box. You can draw a picture on the screenshot if you'd like.
Click File, then Save As, and save your screenshot to your destination.
This has been the Tech Tip of the Week, brought to you by the DHS AOIT.
Tech Tip of the Week.
Well, that's all the time we have for today, Damascus.
And remember, for the most up-to-date list of announcements, please Google it.
Thanks for joining us. Have a great weekend. Good luck on your exams. And if you don't study, just remember what Gandalf said. You shall not pass. See you next semester, Damascus.